The 22-member cabinet is minus MQM and JUIF. The two parties have refused to take the ministries, though both are likely to continue extending their support to the government. Out of 22 ministers, 18 belong to PPP, one independent from FATA, one from ANP and one from BNP. Interestingly, Shah Mahmood Qureshi's chair was removed from the table in presidency a few minutes before the oath-taking ceremony took place. No one knows whether it was a last-minute dropout or a last-minute refusal over change of portfolio. The slot of foreign minister has been kept vacant. However, a minister of state has been appointed to fill that gap. The new cabinet comprising of 22 ministers, including a minister of state, was administered oath by President Asif Ali Zardari at the president's house on Friday evening. The cabinet ministries and their portfolios are Rehman Malik as interior minister, Makhdoom Amin Fahim as minister for commerce and trade, Firdaus Ashik Awan for information, Raza Rabbani as minister for interprovincial coordination, Arbab Alamgir as Minister for Communications, Mir Changez Jamali as Minister for Science and Technology, Naveed Kamar is Privatization Minister, Shehbaz Bhatti as Minister for Minority Affairs, Samina Khalid Ghurki as Environment Minister, Manzoor Vattu as Minister for Kashmir and Gilgit-Baltistan, Khuda Bakhsh Raja as Anti-Narcotics Minister, Mir Hazar Khan Bijrani Industrial Production, Sayyid Khurshid Shah as Minister for Religious Affairs, Israrullah Zahri as Minister for Food and Agriculture, Abdul Hafiz Sheikh as Finance Minister, Makhdoom Shahabuddin as Textile Minister, Ahmed Mukhtar has been appointed Defence Minister, Sardar Umar Gureja as Minister for Postal Service, Ghulam Ahmed Bilor as Railways Minister, Shaukatullah has been appointed as Minister for State and Border Affairs, and Babar Awan as Law Minister. The president also administered separate oath to Hina Rabbani Khar, who has been appointed as Minister of State for Foreign Affairs. The charge of the following ministries will remain with the Prime Minister: Water and Power, Human Rights, Information Technology and Telecommunication, Defence Production, Petroleum and Natural Resources, Overseas Pakistanis, Ports and Shipping, Housing and Works.